for it. I call it up, it's a whole new level for it. I need your visa in a pen to look different for it. Hey, it's that C, brothers know I got that leave it. I need to tell them blow a bag, tell them blow a bag.
You're looking cute in a cap. I mean, what can I say? Yeah. It's hot, hey? It's hot. Wow, it's powerful. Relax. Bougie. You're bougie. 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 A word? Y'all ain't know the BM and my name stands for Bougie Miss Danielle? You guys, a bird did ass bumped, like, flew into my window. Alright, let me do that again. A word? Y'all ain't know the BM and my name stands for Bougie Miss Danielle? Well, it do. Nice to meet you. What's up? Alright, before I start this video, guys, yes, you guys are gonna have to excuse my nails today. You know, I was talking to my nail lady and I said I want something unique, I want something a little different, and yes, I'm ripping some batting nails. What do you mean? Y'all ain't never seen nails like this. This is some boss lady nails. What do you mean? Nah, on the real though, my nail appointment isn't until tomorrow, so yes, y'all are really gonna get what you get. Alright? I don't want nobody in these comments talking about look at your nails. Yes! Look at my nails. Okay! 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 Alright. So basically, I need to stop touching my hair, but okay, so basically today I'm going to be doing an assumptions tag. I just kind of want to know what people think about me, so I kind of, yeah, did a bit of a questionnaire, asked a couple people what they think about me. More so, about 95 out of 96% of those people said the same thing, and I deny, like, sorry, I object. I plead not guilty. That's not me. But first of all, before we start, if you haven't subscribed already, subscribe. Now, I have time. I'll wait.
A few moments later.
Alright, shot! Great! Hallelujah! God bless! So, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to read these assumptions. So, basically, the assumptions that I got the most was bougie. You're bougie, you're bougie, you're bougie, you're bougie, you're bougie. Of all, okay, maybe I carry myself to be bougie, but I think that's just being me from when I was little. Like, I was 4 years old being bougie. Like, what do you mean? Like, I came out of the womb and I was bougie. Like, got a problem, take it up with my mom. Like, no, like, I've noticed, like, even when I was like 7, 8 years old, guys, I think I was 8 and I had a posse. I was so bougie, I made them walk a certain way behind me. I'd say, you to the left, you to the right, you behind me. And it's like, 5 steps to the right, 5 steps. And I'd walk, walk, stop. No, you're getting too close. And I was like 7, 8, what? Who was I? I still asked my mom for lunch money. She still pulled my ear. But for everyone saying that bougie, because this one is, when I first met you, I thought you were this bougie ass, blah, 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 like, whatever, like, you're super sassy. I think it's just the way I kind of carry myself, like, yeah, okay, you may see me, like, this is my face when I'm walking. But the minute you're like, hey, yo, I'm like, hi, you know what I mean? Like, that's just me. Like, all these people are like, you're bougie, you're bougie, you're bougie. But then when they meet me, they're like, oh my god, like, I never knew you was like this. You a clown, you this, you... That's me. Like, but in terms of bougie, I guess that's just a characteristic that I can't really change that to be me. I can't say that's like a recent development because, like I said, posse, five to the right. Like, who am I? Who was I? Danny Onze? At this point, I'm gonna need to talk to my mum and my dad. I could be a Kardashian at this point. Is that Uber Eats? So basically, another one was I can't deal with conflict. I get that a lot, in a sense of like, I'm always told that I can't deal with conflict. Like, in a sense of like, maybe when someone says something that's truthful, or like, maybe when something, like someone says something that I need to hear, I can't deal with it. But personally for me, I feel like I can. But like, I guess that's like me kind of standing my ground and obviously defending myself. So I guess if more than one like person says it and it's like different kind of like coming from different places, I guess it's true. Sorry. I guess in my head I kind of like somehow think, no, like I'm right. But I guess, I mean, if it's different people, then sorry, I gotta change. It's still a new year. Like, what do you mean? I'll change. Another one, I thought you were loud and confident AF. Like, yes, that's me. Like, when you get to know me, yes, I will be loud and confident. And depending on the environment, yeah, I'll walk in. Like, but like, if it's like an awkward kind of environment where I know the kind of people that I'm gonna get, like, gonna like walk into, then I will be kind of awkward. Like, I'll be kind of quiet. I'll just kind of that, like, yeah, like, I guess that's kind of one. Another one was, you're young, beautiful, driven, but also, I'll skip that out. You're life of the party and you're outgoing. Watson, thank you. Okay, I don't know. Oh, okay, life of the party, I've gotten more than like one assumption over that, in the sense of, once again, it has to depend on the environment, because if I go to a party or whatever and there's really good vibes, like, I wouldn't consider myself to be the life of the party, but life of the party, because the party was popping before I got there, and it was even more popping when I got there. So, but in a sense of, yeah, it definitely has to be the vibe, it definitely has to be the people there, like, it depends. But yes, thank you. Driven, I get that a lot as well. I think I'm one of those people that I like to get my hands in, like, involved in a lot of things, just because I want to get my hands in a lot of things, just so that you know, I want to get my hands in a lot of things, you know. Yeah. Bougie and standoffish. Okay, look, all right, look, all right. We were like, how old? We were like 15 years old when you first met me, sis. I was standoffish. I was bougie. I might, like, you know, but then I humbled myself. I hit you up talking about, let's hang out. Now we're best friends. What do you mean? What do you mean? The thing is, right, everyone's out here calling me bougie, 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 bougie. If I left to go to Peru tomorrow, everyone's going to miss me talking about bougie. Y'all going to miss me. What do you mean? Danielle, come back. Danielle, come back. Danielle, but where are you? I just want to talk nonsense, talking about bougie. Nonsense. First ones to call my line, talking about we miss you. You think you're hotter than all your friends. Look, it's confidence, all right? It's confidence. It's confidence, period.
Period. Period.
Period. Okay, no. Okay, real facts, no cap. I don't think I'm hotter than my friends, in all honesty. Like, I don't walk around, like, I don't walk into the, like, into the party talking about, yeah, I'm hot. Like, I don't know how to say this. I feel like, I feel like a group of friends that I once upon a time kind of had, I feel like my confidence led them into thinking that I thought I was better than them. But it's kind of like, honey, the same confidence that I have, you should have as well. Like, if you're feeling insecure, that's not on me, that's on you, honey. That's a you problem. I don't walk in talking about, take a photo of me because I'm prettier than you. Like, I hype my friends up. Like, there's never been a time when I have gone in talking about, I don't know why she's like that, I'm prettier than her. never. Like, in a sense of, like, I think maybe my overconfidence is overrated. I apologize, but, you know, I love myself. I think I'm beautiful, and I'm not saying that to be,
oh my god, she's so into herself.
But, like, you know, no, like, everyone should feel that way about themselves. Like, I love myself, I love who I am, therefore, yes, I'm going to rep my beautiness. Like, I've accepted myself for who I am. Let me get this straight, yeah? First of all, have you not seen my friends? Have you not seen my friends? My friends are buttings. My friends are muttings, you know? My friends are paintings. Friends are buttings. Boss ladies, innit? Friends are buttings. Your yay could never. Your friends could never. Your girlfriend could never. I said what I said, period. Don't out me. Outspoken and confident. Outspoken? Okay. I feel like I have to be really comfortable with you in order to be outspoken, like in a sense of being real. If something bothers me or if somebody's telling me something that I don't want to hear, like I'll straight up tell you how it is. But like if I don't know you like that, then everyone knows that I'm that person. Like, no, I don't know how to tell that person. I don't want to hurt their feelings. I'm just going to keep quiet and just like, you know, get over it. That like, yeah, but confident, like I said, what's up? I'm confident. You look so hot with your green hair, you really suit it. The green hair is gonna come, guys. It's gonna come back. Shout out to Pendeza Hair Extensions for the green hair. I look like a batting. What do you mean? What do you mean for all those people who disagree? Whatever. I loved it. I loved it. But no, thanks, love. Thank you. Sassy and snobby. And you only spoke to the people you knew until you said hi to me. I think you're awesome and you do your own thing and don't care what people say. But anyways, you're too busy to meet new people anyway. Okay, this whole sassy thing and snobby thing, it needs to stop. It needs to come to an end. What do you mean? I'm lovely. But yeah, that's, once again, a lot of people are like, you're snobby, you're bougie, blah, 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 and then when we meet you, blah, 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 blah. Okay, maybe from now on, I'm really going to be sitting there like, since my resting face is a problem to everyone, like, it's not intentional, but like, sassy and snobby. I think I just had like a mentality and it caused me to kind of have this whole sassy kind of characteristic, I guess, towards people. But it didn't get me nowhere. You know, as a matter of fact, like, it didn't get me nowhere. As a matter of fact, like, I feel like by bringing myself down and like, by humbling myself down, I've actually gotten to meet a lot of like people that I thought I could never vibe with. And I'm actually like, you know what? Like, I like you. Like, you're cool, yeah? Like, you're cool. You got mad vibes, yeah? You always buy me food, yeah? Like, you're cool, yeah? We can be friends, yeah? Like, that's really how it is. Like, yeah, like, that's really how it is. Funny, you're open, bubbly, you're always trying to impress everyone. False! Sis? Okay, alright. I get that quite a bit. Like, my mom always growing up, she was always like, she always felt like I was impressed. I always did things to impress other people. And no, that's facts, no cap. I, for the longest time, I would do things to impress people. It was crazy. Like, I would wear, like, you know, I would wear something. If people were like, we don't like it, I'll change it. Like, you know, my mom could tell me a million times, you look good, you look good. As soon as somebody else is like, no, you don't, it's like, you know, no, I can't wear that. As soon as somebody else is wearing that, I have to wear that. For the longest time, like when I say the longest time, it's probably up until 2017, 18, where I was just kind of like, y'all ain't pay my bills. You don't. Y'all ain't never buy me food before. Y'all ain't even say hi to me when I walk in. Like, who are you? Who are you? Like, I think that's why people are always kind of like, why don't you wear makeup every day? Like, why don't you wear makeup to work? Blah, blah, blah. Because I'm like, when I look good, y'all ain't say nothing. So when I don't look good, y'all ain't say nothing either. So let me sleep in, mind my own business, and come to work no makeup. Y'all want to see the glow up? BM.Danielle on Instagram. What's up? Crazy, down to earth, you talked a lot, but like, you'll just talk out of your... You're legit though, and I think you're crazy, but like, kind of crazy. Thank you. I like to hype a lot of people up. I love to obviously like add a lot of like, aah! Like in conversation, just so that the conversation isn't so serious. I think that's just always kind of being me. You're friendly and you're straight to the point. A lot of people are out here saying I'm straight to the point. I must be really comfortable with you guys because I feel like I'm not. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like defining straight to the point is like when I, like, you know, like if there's an issue, like regardless of who you are, I'll address it. Talking about, ayo! I really sit in the corner like, ayo, what should I do? Like, nah, just, that's really me, but hey, thank you, thank you. Dripping in money because your Instagram looks fat. Okay, look, I get this a lot. Everybody's out here talking about your oil. Until you start seeing me hold LV bags, Yves Saint Laurent, Gucci. Don't talk to me. What do you mean? I'm just as broke as you. My card declines on payday. What do you mean? Like, I guess in a sense of, you just kind of have to, you have to learn how to hustle. I'll drop a book soon. Danielle's 10 ways of hustling. What do you mean? Like, you just have to learn how to, like, shop a bargain, hustle. Because, you know, yes, growing up, I was shopping at Urban Angel, Pumpkin Patch. What do you mean? HBK. I was bougie. Until my mom stopped and I had to get a job and I was really like, I learned how to hustle. I raised myself. Oh, no, mom, no. Mom, I didn't mean it like that. You get what I mean? Like, but, like, I guess in a sense of, like, I just mix and match a lot of clothes. Like, you get what I mean? Like, I just mix and match a lot of stuff. I look. Just because you see me eating pasta on Instagram, how do you not know that's Elliot Staples? $2 for $10 plates. What do you mean? Like, don't let this whole social media thing. That's the thing. Social media is so dangerous. Like, that's the thing. Like, don't let not just necessarily my photos, but other people's photos fool you. You get what I mean? Like, I say this all the time straight. People flex like what? They will flex one Chanel bag, one Gucci bag. But the same group of friends are holding that same Chanel because we're all passing it around. I'm not even going to say we because none of my friends have Gucci bags, but like I love my friends. We're getting there slowly, girls. We're getting there. We're getting there, alright? But that's the thing. Like, don't let it fool you. Like, you get what I mean? You don't know what's happening in people's houses. Like, Hey Paris said it best in her recent video as well. She said that everyone's like, you're rich, you're rich, you're rich. You're always flexing LV, Gucci, etc. She says, if only people knew, all the designer things that she pretty much owns are gifts to her from, you know, for like birthday presents and stuff. She doesn't go out of her way to buy that stuff because, as you know, she may have money or not, but like not to an extent where like she can easily just go like and buy that kind of stuff. And I think she also quoted, I think she said that Jay-Z quoted, don't buy it if you can't buy two of them on the spot. Facts. So I could say, yeah, I have money to go buy a Chanel bag right now, but if they told me to buy two on the spot, I'm shaking. What do you mean I'm shaking? Take me to Guangzhou and I'll buy five. I'll buy in bulk. What do you mean? Honestly, we're all really trying to hustle because, like the city girl said it best, I need your Visa and your PIN to the debit for it because I need a finesse. Like, it's a hard life, but it is what it is. I think you are the loud light of the party once again. Guys, just because I talk like, hey, I'll sit myself down and go on my phone and just mind my own business. Like, don't let my loud voice deceive you. You know what I mean? Like, I'm like, but I'm really not like this. Like, unless I'm really comfortable with you, but when I walk in, I'm really just, oh, no, like, no, I'll get there. Like, but I mean, I'm gonna listen to it with us. Like, you know, Congolese music, you know, I'm up there, like, I'm lit. But if it's not there, then no, it's not happening. I really thought pretty girl, but she's a bit of a snob. This video is coming to an end, guys, because I am tired. But I'm not even going to defend myself because these are coming from all people that know me now. And these were your assumptions in the beginning, you know. But you guys love me now, you guys. You guys can't have a day without talking to your favorite person, you know. You guys love me. But I don't know how long this video is. Like, it better be less than, like, hopefully I'm aimed to do it less than 12 minutes. But you know the way I just run my mouth unnecessarily sometimes. But yes, thank you for getting to know me. It's the wrong video. Thank you. Anyways, thank you for, I guess, listening to my assumptions tag today. But basically, I put all my social media names below in the description. Instagram, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Snapchat, see what I get up to, even though I don't get up to anything. I'm not sleeping, I'm eating. But I mean, hey, if you want to see what I'm eating, if you want to see how I sleep, then yeah, add me on Snapchat. What do you mean? I'll put all my information in the description below, but right now your girl's hungry and I'm really trying to eat. So thank you once again for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I swear, girls will... Wow, tongues. But once again, thank you for watching my video. And to all the people who think... all the people that right now may still think that I'm bougie or whatever, honestly, I'm not even going to stand here and say I'm not, because that's just such a typical way of trying. No. Just continue to think that way until you meet me, until God shows in your dreams the kind of nice person that I am. Then you will know me for me. You will know me for me. Until then. Until then, I'll catch you guys in the next video, and I love you guys all.